soil. In the roots, there is a stalk. In the stalk, there is branch. In the branch, leaves, bud, flower and fruit. All rooted in the soil that is not our making. The soil, the very soul of all life, shall neither perish nor is created, but in a constant turnaround. A tree and a termite hill, the rough hide of an elephant, and the fine silk of the spider, the beast that you kill, and the people that you love, all a recycle of soil, soil and soil. On this day, committed to reverse the desertification and drought in the world, it's my wish and my blessing that every one of us should commit to turn this around and offer this to the next generation of people, a fertile and rich soil for them to live upon, because the very body that we carry is the soil that we walk upon. How rich the soil is, that's how rich this life will be. That is how strong this life will be. It's very important, this fundamental ingredient of life, and in the making of life, a significant part of our life is soil. This we cannot destroy for all life. Tremendous loss of biodiversity has happened. The most important thing that needs to be restored upon the planet is soil. Let us make this happen, that in this generation, before we depart, we will leave a rich soil for future generations to live their lives well with all the richness possible.